We've been designing our machine with cardboard, thick cardboard, and we're lazy cutting the cardboard so it can fit our needs. And now I am making a little piece for a support structure for our motors in the laser cutter. The problem with this material is it's quite thick, and the laser cutter doesn't get all the way through. So we have to use knives to finish the cutting.